sin there.
Okay, you. You're up. Something goes wrong in there?
Thank you.
this 1,000 times.
It would be advisable to vacate this area.
Can you feel that slight vibration? It changed. May as well, right?
You didn't tell me we have visitors.
We have visitors.
Welcome. What? I'm impressed. You don't deserve the final artifact. It's more than credits that the Unity. You think you have a right to the infinite?
This is bad!
Come on, Rook. Come on. You can make it.
barely stepped on the Juryman's road with us. Can't see another soul off to the void so soon. No. No! I'll pour one out to the Blackest Sea for you, Rook. What the? What kind of cruelty is this? This some starborn trick? Come to mock me before... Multiple universes? You're... Not sure if you're just a reflection of a shattered brain? Well, ghost from the other side. I'll keep what you said rolling around. But for now, wouldn't mind if you gave me a bit.
Anything worth selling or using?
ready to kill each other for the artifacts. As always.
I'm sorry it's come to this.
Oh, I'm wounded. Oh.
Who controls the artifacts is the only thing that matters. I'm sorry.
They were just here.
Cover!
What did you do? find a use for that stuff.
You made it. I hope you're enjoying the view. I never get tired of staring at it. Eternity. The infinite only exists. Judging? I am as much you as you are a part of everything. All points connect to here. When a star, I have seen all you are. Do you feel like you've lived a good life? and your determination has brought you to... In order to become Starborn, you must give the universe that intangible part of you. That a part of you will fuse with the essence of this. Do you understand what I mean? Very well. Walk into the Gate of Light, and you will become Starborn. But that isn't your only potential destiny. You could turn around, walk away from the Unity until the stars fade away, and you will wake up on your own ship. In your... I have enjoyed speaking to you once again. All of you. Every version that is here in the Unity, right now. As you consider stepping towards infinity, I offer you a glimpse into what will happen to the universe you may be leaving. As the essence of who you are is spread throughout space and time,